Ducks are smoked out as this is played ahead. Off the stick of Sherwood, taken back by the Devils. This is Seney, the drop for Brett, shooting, save, the rebound, they score! It's Brett Seney with the finish to beat Miller, and the Devils have the lead back.
The Devils take advantage of a turnover in the neutral zone, and you like to see contributions from your bottom six guys offensively. Right here, there's the turnover. Good stand up by Ben Lovejoy. And Seney, nice little drop pass to Jesper Bratt. He just gets it to the net. Great height of a shot. Rebound pops right out to Brett Seney. He gives the Devils a 4-3 lead. But I love the execution here. Bratt doesn't try to do too much. The middle's taken away. He's up the wall on the off wing, takes the shot, good height. Rebound right to Seney. He scores his second of the season.